Okay, this shows the wah-wah effect that can be gotten with purely acoustic instrument using my Tahitian ukulele, which is built rather like making a bowl with a gouge and hollowed out, like hollowing out an ashtray when you were in junior high school shop, and then setting a top of thin wood on top.